2 Thessalonians. Chapter 1. Verse 1. Paul, and Silvanus, and Timotheus, unto the church of the Thessalonians in God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ.
第一章。 保罗, 希拉, 提摩太, 写信给帖撒罗尼迦在神我们的父, 与主耶稣基督里的教会。
Grace unto you, and peace, from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ.
愿恩惠平安, 从父神和主耶稣基督归于你们。
We are bound to thank God always for you, brethren, as it is meet, because that your faith groweth exceedingly, and the charity of every one of you all toward each other aboundeth.
弟兄们, 我们该为你们常常感谢神, 这本是合宜的。 因你们的信心格外增长, 并且你们众人彼此相爱的心也都充足。
So that we ourselves glory in you in the churches of God for your patience and faith in all your persecutions and tribulations that ye endure.
甚至我们在神的各教会里为你们夸口, 都因你们在所受的一切逼迫患难中, 仍旧存忍耐和信心。
Which is a manifest token of the righteous judgment of God, that ye may be counted worthy of the kingdom of God, for which ye also suffer.
这正是神公义判断的明证，叫你们可算配得神的国，你们就是为这国受苦。
Seeing it is a righteous thing with God to recompense tribulation to them that trouble you.
神既是公义的, 就必将患难报应那加患难给你们的人。
And to you who are troubled rest with us, when the Lord Jesus shall be revealed from heaven with his mighty angels.
也必使你们这受患难的人与我们同得平安。那时, 主耶稣同他有能力的天使从天上在火焰中显现。
In flaming fire taking vengeance on them that know not God, and that obey not the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ.
要报应那不认识神和那不听从我主耶稣福音的人。
Who shall be punished with everlasting destruction from the presence of the Lord, and from the glory of his power.
他们要受刑罚,就是永远沉沦。 离开主的面和他全能的荣光。When
he shall come to be glorified in his saints, and to be admired in all them that believe, because our testimony among you was believed, in that day.
这正是主降临要在他圣徒的身上的荣耀,又在一切信的人身上显为稀奇的那日子。我们对你们做的见证, 你们也信了。
Wherefore also we pray always for you, that our God would count you worthy of this calling, and fulfill all the good pleasure of his goodness, and the work of faith with power.
因此,我们常为你们祷告,愿我们的神看你们配得过所蒙的召,又永大能成就你们一切所羡慕的良善。 和一切因信心所做的功夫,
that the name of our Lord Jesus Christ may be glorified in you, and ye in him, according to the grace of our God and the Lord Jesus Christ.
叫我们主耶稣的名在你们身上得荣耀, 你们也在他身上得荣耀, 都照着我们的神并主耶稣基督的恩。
Chapter 2. Verse 1. Now we beseech you, brethren, by the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ, and by our gathering together unto him.
第二章, 弟兄们, 论到我们主耶稣基督降临, 和我们到他那里聚集。
That ye be not soon shaken in mind, or be troubled, neither by spirit, nor by word, nor by letter, as from us, as that the day of Christ is at hand.
我劝你们, 无论有灵有言语, 有冒我名的书信，说主的日子现在到了，现在或坐就不要轻易动心，也不要惊慌。
Let no man deceive you by any means, for that day shall not come, except the come of falling away first, and that man of sin be revealed, the son of perdition.
人不拘用什么法子，你们总不要被他诱惑，因为那日子以前，必有离道犯教的时，并有那大罪人，就是沉沦之子，显露出来。
Who opposeth and exalteth himself above all that is called God, or that is worshipped, so that he as God sitteth in the temple of God, showing himself that he is God.
他是抵挡主，高抬自己，超过一切称为神的，和一切受人敬拜的，甚至坐在神的殿里，自称是神。
Remember ye not, that, when I was yet with you,I told you these things.
我还在你们那里的时候，曾把这些事告诉你们，你们不记得吗？
And now ye know what withholdeth that he might be revealed in his time.
现在你们也知道那拦阻他的是什么，是叫他到了的时候，才可以显露。
For the mystery of iniquity doth already work, only he who now letteth will let.Until he be taken out of the way.
因为那不法的隐意已经发动，只是现在有一个拦阻的，等到那拦阻的被除去。
And then shall that wicked be revealed, whom the Lord shall consume with the spirit of his mouth, and shall destroy with the brightness of his coming.
那时这不法的人必显露出来。主耶稣要用口中的气灭绝他，用降临的荣光废掉他。
Even him, whose coming is after the working of Satan with all power and signs and lying wonders.
这不法的人来，是照撒旦的运动，行各样的异能神迹，和一切虚假的奇事。
And with all deceivableness of unrighteousness in them that perish,because they received not the love of the truth, that they might be saved.
并且在那沉沦的人身上行各样出于不义的诡诈，因他们不领受爱真理的心，使他们得救。
And for this cause God shall send them strong delusion, that they should believe a lie.
故此神就给他们一个生发错误的心，叫他们信从虚谎。
That they all might be damned who believed not the truth, but had pleasure in unrighteousness.
使一切不信真理，到喜爱不义的人，都被定罪。
But we are bound to give thanks always to God for you, brethren beloved of the Lord, because God hath from the beginning chosen you to salvation through sanctification of the Spirit and belief of the truth.
主所爱的弟兄们呐，我们本该常为你们感谢神，因为他从起初拣选了你们，叫你们因信真道，又被圣灵感动，成为圣洁，能以得救。
Whereunto he called you by our gospel, to the obtaining of the glory of our Lord Jesus Christ.
神借我们所传的福音召你们到这地步，好得着我们主耶稣基督的荣光。
Therefore, brethren, stand fast, and hold the traditions which ye have been taught, whether by word, or our epistle.
所以弟兄们，你们要站立得稳，凡所领受的教训，不拘是我们口传的，是信上写的，都要坚守。
Now our Lord Jesus Christ himself, and God, even our Father, which hath loved us, and hath given us everlasting consolation and good hope through grace.
但愿我们主耶稣基督和那爱我们、开恩将永远的安慰并美好的盼望赐给我们的父神。
Comfort your hearts, and establish you in every good word and work,
安慰你们的心，并且在一切善行善言上坚固你们。
Chapter 3 Verse 1 Finally, brethren, pray for us, that the word of the Lord may have free course, and be glorified, even as it is with you.
第三章，弟兄们，我还有话说，请你们为我们祷告，好叫主的道理快快行开，得着荣耀，正如在你们中间一样。
And that we may be delivered from unreasonable and wicked men, for all men have not faith.
也叫我们脱离无理之恶人的手，因为人不都是有信心。
But the Lord is faithful, who shall establish you, and keep you from evil.
但主是信实的，要坚固你们，保护你们脱离那恶者，或作脱离凶恶。
And we have confidence in the Lord touching you, that ye both do and will do the things which we command you.
我们靠主深信你们现在是遵行我们所吩咐的，后来也必要遵行。
And the Lord direct your hearts into the love of God and into the patient waiting for Christ.
愿主引导你们的心，叫你们爱神并学基督的忍耐。
Now we command you, brethren, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, that ye withdraw yourselves from every brother that walketh disorderly, and not after the tradition which he received of us.
弟兄们，我们奉主耶稣基督的名吩咐你们，凡有弟兄不按规矩而行，不遵守从我们所受的教训，就当远离他。
For yourselves know how you ought to follow us, for we behaved not ourselves disorderly among you.
你们自己原知道应当怎样效法我们，因为我们在你们中间未尝不按规矩而行。
Neither did we eat any man's bread for naught, but wrought with labor and travail night and day, that we might not be chargeable to any of you.
也未尝白吃人的饭，倒是辛苦劳碌，昼夜做工，免得叫你们一人受累。
Not because we have not power, but to make ourselves an ensample unto you to follow us.
这并不是因我们没有权柄，乃是要给你们做榜样，叫你们效法我们。
For even when we were with you, this we commanded you, that if any would not work,Neither should he eat.
我们在你们那里的时候，曾吩咐你们说，若有人不肯做工，就不可吃饭。
For we hear that there are some which walk among you disorderly, working not at all, but are busybodies.
因我们听说，在你们中间有人不按规矩而行，什么工都不做，反倒专管闲事。
Now them that are such we command and exhort by our Lord Jesus Christ, that with quietness they work, and eat their own bread.
我们靠主耶稣基督吩咐劝诫这样的人，要安静做工，吃自己的饭。
But ye, brethren, be not weary in well doing.
弟兄们，你们行善不可丧志。
And if any man obey not our word by this epistle, note that man, and have no company with him, that he may be ashamed.
若有人不听从我们这信上的话，要记下他，不和他交往，叫他自觉羞愧。
Yet count him not as an enemy, but admonish him as a brother.
但不要以他为仇人，要劝他如弟兄。
Now the Lord of peace himself give you peace always by all means. The Lord be with you all.
愿赐平安的主，随时随事亲自给你们平安。愿主常与你们众人同在。
The salutation of Paul with mine own hand, which is the token in every epistle, so I write.
我保罗亲笔问你们安。 凡我的信都以此为记。我的笔记就是这样。
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. Amen.
愿我们主耶稣基督的恩常与你们众人同在。